Hello, hello. What's up? How are you? Excited, I got 300 followers now. Pretty stoked, it's awesome. Big milestone. My son said that we were gonna get a cat cam. We really can't afford to get one right now, but yeah, we have another cam. Yeah, we just have to put it on her. Maybe when I'm not doing anything, I'll put it on the cat. There you go. There's action already around. Amongst ourselves. So did it give me Dungman shipment? Awesome. I was afraid it wouldn't because. Okay, we gotta get fault drills. We gotta get the cars. Whew. This is not gonna be easy. What if we get blown up? We get blown up. At this point, I don't care. I'm good. A little bit quiet because my husband's sleeping. I don't know why. Oh, Pitmaster. I don't know why. Let's say make the party invite only.
Hey, so these weapons, yeah, the ones that won't trace back to us. It looks like the best option is a cache of the Vagos are holding it through Los Santos HQ. I know, kinda. Inconvenient, but you could just roll up there, fight your way in, and bring the guns back to the base, and we'd be set. It's easy, right? Cool.
There's like oppressors out in the air. Oh my god, this is gonna be rough. He's just killing people with his suppressor. Back and forth, back and forth. I hate people like that. Just take it out of the floor. Hello, FaZe. I have to be kind of quiet a little bit. My husband's sleeping. So I just have to be quiet a little bit. What's going on, FaZe? Are you? I just have to be a little quiet because my husband's sleeping. Yeah. Oh, okay, cool. Well, I can help you. I can help you. Yeah, so let's do it. Right now I'm doing something right this second, but you know, yeah, you can pull me into something after you're done or whatever. My hands are just like, I was massaging my husband. I have lotion all over my hands. They're like really slippery, which is not good. Oh, I backed out. Just so you know, we're at 300 followers. Yeah, thank you. I'm pretty excited. So good job, everybody. That would be awesome. Hi, pretty girl. How are you doing? Awesome. So you did your first one? Cool. Congratulations. Good job. It must have glitched or something because you're not supposed to get it until you do it. It might just be because you're with somebody that had it maybe or something and they glitched it to you or something. I'm not sure. I mean, I have it. Not a lot of people have it. Listen, 6% of the gamers make that. That's it. Because it even tells you that when you do it, because not a lot of people finish it because a lot of people are doing the Bogdan. And they stop right there. So that's why it's 6% of the gamers, at least 6% of the gamers in the world that play this game. You know, that's how rare it is. It's such a very rare achievement to do that. Yeah, well, I mean, you got it too. Yeah, you got it too, so that's cool. But it would be nice to accomplish it yourself, right? Yeah. Oh, what do you mean? You're helping somebody in a party? Oh, okay, gotcha. Oh yeah, invite him in. Yeah, just I can't talk that much because husband's. Just tell him that I'm twitching, and if he wants his audio, and if you check the box above the chat. Hello, hello, nice to meet you. I'm Mrs. Flynn. Alright, I'm in a hostile session. I got one weapon back, going for the other one. At the casino for you. They'll likely be dropped in the laundry room or waste disposal. Now you might want to remember this on the heist. Otherwise, you'll be down to just a pistol. Feel free to add me and him. I'm over level 600. I'm on every day. I play different games like Red Dead, Far Cry, Borderlands 3, Fable 3, Subnautica, Fallout, Skyrim, you know, those kind of games. Oh, because he's a jerk. He's a griefer. He wants some excitement in his jet. Think about that when you're going to these things, like my weapons, like I'm hiding my oppressor so nobody comes and blows it up with a jet. So when I come out, I can still get it.
Fuck you.
Oh, he can.
Chinga tu madre.
Yeah, give me one second. I'm still doing my weapons. I'm almost done. So give me 1 second. I'll help you. I didn't see the 3 hours, but thank you for telling me. Remind me. All right. Okay, cool. Cool. Well, thanks for reminding me because I didn't see it on there, so thanks. And I'm downstairs, not on film. I'm not in front of my computer. You know, so I can't see that stuff. And when you go to a place, don't park in front of places. You know, make your colors of your vehicles like chrome. Don't make them outrageous colors. Don't make your colors on your body outrageous. Because then people can see you easily. Yep. And then my neck. 8038. Yeah. Yeah, but I'm twitching now. I twitch every day. I twitch every time I play games. So whenever I'm on, I'm twitching. And you can actually earn points. I think you earn 300 just for joining, right? Yeah. Yeah, just for following. And you can't talk unless you follow me. My son set it up that way. We just got 300 followers yesterday, which is cool. Yeah, excited. My son told everybody that we were going to get a cat cam. We had 300 followers. So what I think I'm going to do is just when I'm not doing something or taking a little break, I might just put it on my cat. The cam. Yeah, wouldn't that be cool? And you can see her when she's sleeping and stuff. She's like 22 years old. And let me see if I can put her down for you and you can see her a little bit. She's sleeping right now. Let's make sure you can see her. I'm trying to pull in as close as I can to her. You see her? She's sleeping. She's got like her little paw over her nose. She's so cute. All right, so I am done. So invite me into your session. And I'll get off my secure server here. I think I only have like one or two things to do on my setups, and then I'm done with the Diamond High setups. Okay, let me see where your invite is. I got it. Alrighty, so I hope everybody's having a great day. Oh, pretty girl's messaging me. Oh, we want to go here. Yeah, so I literally have, I think, two more setups done. And then I have another Diamond Heist setup for the middle one. What's that? GIFCON? Or no, what is it called? I forgot. You got aggressive. You got silent. What's the one in the middle? Big con. It's a big con. The big con approach. Yeah. I have a really bad memory. Okay, cool. So there's not that many people in here. All right. So what are we doing? Setup act one. We're in Act 2. Okay. Okay, listen to me. You stop at the end of Act 2. You don't continue. Okay? And then I will pull you through and we'll, like, do one with me and I'll show you when to leave. And we'll try to get you into the sub. Okay? So you're aware of how to do it. And I'm going to even have you do the Avenger. Okay? And we'll see if you can do the whole thing. Okay? All right? No, don't be nervous. If you mess up, you mess up. It's all right. You have 3 hours with me, dude. Listen, it's your 3 hours. You discuss what you want to do with me. If you don't want to do that, that's fine. It's your 3 hours. So just hire me. Did you pull me into? Yeah, I'm here. Just hire me. And what do you want me to drive? do you want me to pick you up in something, or do you want me to bring my Deluxo? Do you want me to bring my Oppressor? What do you want? Okay, are we going into, you know what? I don't think you can bring a Deluxo into those. Let me bring the Insurgent. Yeah. I don't know if you can bring the Torridor. I don't know. They're kind of funny about stuff. Pretty girl said that she can help as well. She's in the session. She said she could give us a hand. Yeah. Yep.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Okay, let me see where my insurgent is. Cool. I wonder if we could bring the APC in. Well, he brought the insurgent in last time, right? I just want to bring a vehicle that I know we can bring in, and I know he brought that in last time, right? Didn't he? Yeah, okay. Let me figure out where the hell my insurgent is. Oh, there
it
is.
I'll bring it to you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
All right, so just pull me into your... Oh, you got it? Okay. Okay. Yeah, and then do you have one for your facility or your facility?
But I had to say late because my dad, right?
Okay, I gotcha. I got it. Okay. I'm in. Okay. So we're doing the end of Act One. Okay, let me go look at your board and see what's going on here. Are you? Shit. I'm not in there. No, I'm gonna see if I can get some snacks here. Oh, she's not giving me snacks. I don't think I got an invite in there, so just invite me in there.
Reminder.
No problem. You and your friend are? Oh, it says planning room block. Please wait for leader to finish the introductory scene. Okay. I'm going to change my clothes. Okay.
Remember to encrypt all off-site secure data channels with the updated X.
The helmet kind of looks gay in it, doesn't it? Kinda. Just a little bit. All right, King Joseph is in here. And I'm in here waiting for you. Okay, no, wait, hire both of us first before you do that. Back out for a second and just hire both of us. I don't know if I'm in because I wasn't in there with you. Yep. And then invite her here. So every time you do these acts, you can pay for the ones on the left. Did you do that? And then you do the setups. Do you know what I mean? So pay for the ones on the left. You know why it's doing that? It's because you started doing it and you have to do all three of them in a row, and then you get $10 million if you complete all of them without dying. And that's not going to happen, right? So don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Yep. Or A, continue. Continue with it. Yeah, you're fine. You're not going to do that challenge. That challenge is an elite challenge, and that's nobody dies, and you do all three of them, and you're not going to complete it, so don't worry about it. All right? It's like a, I would put normal just to get through them. Do you know what I'm saying? Just to get through them. Okay, so what this is, we're gonna be driving in this vehicle, and we have to go hack these things, and you and the people that are in us have to protect us. I'm not sure. Continue with it, and I'm not sure. I know data breach. Yeah, okay, continue to go. We got this. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm not sure which one this is, but. Yeah. Let's do it. Just hit launch. Go in the middle and go to the launch part. Oh, you know why? Because you have the cutscene because you've never done it. So you're going to get all these little tiny things that are going to start. It's all right. Just pulling you through. What's up, everybody? Thank you so much for joining my Twitch. I really appreciate it. It is kind of an overcast day today here in New York. Hoping it'll get a little more sunnier. My son has his first date tomorrow. He's so excited. He's dated people online, you know, because of the corona. But he's never, had a date. Like, he asked some girl to date him a long time ago, and she just kind of ditched him and kind of, like, put him down and... You know, in other words, didn't say anything to him, didn't put him down. But I'm saying she was a friend of his, and she never kind of got back to him. And I thought that was kind of always annoying. You know, at least say, no, I'm not interested or something, you know, but just not answer him or not, you know, not good for your first time you ask somebody, you know. So I was excited to find out that he asked another girl out, and she said yes. So I think they're going to go for a walk and go to Rita's. So just hit the launch session in the middle when you get a minute, when you get through your cutscene. You do not have to give me 25%. Just give me 15%. That's fine. You don't have to do that. I really can't, but you have to go down to the middle. So I think you're good. Okay, so I have the Insurgent. I'm not sure what vehicles you're going to get, but see if you can try to get something that, you know, has armor or weapons. Like, I brought the Insurgent, so we can all jump in that if you want. King Joseph just hit A. King Joseph just hit A. I keep hitting it and then not hitting it. We gotta get King. You gotta get King in this chat. Is she in here? Okay. King. She hit it. She hit it. I know her mic doesn't work. Keep in mind that I have to be quiet in here. I can't be too loud because my husband's sleeping. So thank you for giving me 25%. You didn't have to do that. I know. That was very nice of you. Thank you. Generous. Okay, I don't remember what this one is, but I know we're hacking, I think. It says, stop the IA servers from being hacked. Fight your way through the hostiles. Okay, let me see. When we start going, I'll be able to tell you more information. Just, I kind of forget these. My memory's such shit. I've done this three times, so... Yeah. Yeah, she doesn't have a mic that works. I'm getting a little bit of static on your end. Can you take your jack out and pull it back in? Take your jack of your headset off and put it back in. You're getting some kind of static. Yeah, you sound better. No, it just takes a little while. Just go with it. Hopefully we didn't freeze up. I think we're all right. It just takes a little time, I think. So whoever's on my stream right now, whoever wants that, say you want it right now. Say you want that $1 million. It's right there. Say it. Mrs. Fudd's giving away $1 million. But you have to be watching to get it. I use it. Okay, pretty girl got it. Yeah, I think we might be froze up, but I don't know. I'm still getting the little save thing on the right, are you? I think we might be. It shouldn't take this long. I think we might have to quit and come back in. It's never taken this long. No, I don't think it's you necessarily. It's probably Rockstar. Yeah, let's just wait. Is it coming in? Okay. All right, let's. Whoever gets into a session first, just invite us all. Just go right up to the chat and hit invite to game. You'll get us all in there. Well then. All right, everybody. Moonshine delivery. Cool. Well, I'm ready to go. I actually have a full wagon too in Red Dead. Yeah. So here, I'll put that up if anybody wants it, they can have it. Let's see. Where is it? There it is. So first person can get that. Well, a lot of people don't make money in that. So a full wagon is like $312.50, and that's pretty good money if you don't, if you're low level, you know. That's 100 items, so. Moonshine delivery is, are you donating that, by the way? That is just bringing back moonshine, and I think it's worth double still. About $48 normally, but I think with the double it's like $66 or something like that you get. So it's not bad. I don't know if there's anybody in here that plays Red Dead, but she might be disconnecting or something. Yeah. All right. I hate when it takes forever to connect. Is anybody in a session yet? No. Well, hopefully everybody left. Let's see. And yours? Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, Jesus. I'm so sorry that happened to you. Mine is behind my entertainment center, so you can't like just trip on it or unplug it very easily. But my camera, don't be pissed off. It happens. Listen, your sister's probably young. Is she pissed at you or something? Is that why she did it? Yeah, that ain't cool. But don't be pissed off. Just get revenge. You're so cute. Cool. Oh, I'm in one too. Awesome. Yeah. I have 21. How many people do you have in? How many people do you have in? How many people do you have in? Okay, pull us in. Go to the top of the chat and just pull us in. And you know what? I'm gonna go to a different thing here. I'm gonna go to, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take your invite.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking.
Okay, so don't join me yet, pretty girl. Join FaZe. Yeah, FaZe is join is. Yeah. Just make sure you lock the party so no one else is coming in. Pretty girl, are you on? I think you did. I'm not sure. Let me see if I can invite her. I don't see her on yet. Some dude blew up. I was bringing $500,000 worth of goods back in my delivery, and some guy blew up $160,000 worth of stuff yesterday. I'm like, you son of a bitch. I didn't get really too pissed off because of how much money I got, but I was just like, dude, you suck. And I got such payback on him. He ended up leaving the game. It was funny. Yeah, pull us into your. Oh, you did? Okay, cool. Right. Okay. And you invited us to the thing too? Okay, cool. Awesome. Yes, no, I'm in. Let me see. I'll come in and look. I'm just loading now, so I don't know. Let me go look and see. I need to get some vehicles in here, dude. I need some P's and Q's. Yes. Yes, that is. I'm not really sure how you got it, to be honest, but that's okay. It's gotta be. It's gotta be. Do you have Lester for free? Oh, yeah, it has to be a little SGO.
How you doing? Listen.
There was a network error. Oh, Jesus. Huh? Are you still here? Don't ever back out. Don't ever back out, because that's how you glitch. That's your problem. That's what's going on. So you can't back out of any heist. If you do that, you glitch. Okay, so don't back out of them. Okay? All right, let's see if we can do this. If we can't, we might have to quit again. A lot of people don't know that. So is Pretty Girl in here? Oh, she's not. Okay. Let me just make sure I have armor. I don't. I'm going to go get armor. Oh, shit. Why does it keep saying network error? Are you keep backing out? Dude, don't do that. All right, everybody go get armor. Everybody go get armor. Do you... I'm going to get you browsered out.
The IAA is a nut-free facility.
You cannot leave the facility while you're on call. Huh? Oh, jeez, you glitched us. No, I don't think so, because he glitched us. All right, that's fine. We have to quit again. That's fine. Listen, don't do it again. You can? Okay, let's see if it'll let me leave. Oh, it's letting me leave now. It's letting me leave now. Okay, cool. Okay, good. Is it stuck in something, though? Is it going to let us get armor? Let's go in your torridor. Let's just go get some armor. No. Okay, let's go get some armor and fill up on snacks and armor. I think I'm good on snacks. Yeah, that looks cool. She's not in here yet. When you try to take, like, don't try to take too many invites to too many people or too many things. Like, get on the story and take one invite only and then come. If you don't, you get froze up. Yeah. So just, you know, get on the story and then take the invite where you need to go. It does get confused. Just see if I need any ammo or anything.
Let me know if you need any help.
All right. Yeah, I don't think it's going to let us bring our torridors in. Do you have anything else besides the torridor? Like armor-wise or anything like that? Four-door, anything? Get in his car. Just get in his car. All right. So is she in here? She's in here. So hire her. Yeah. Do you know how to get personalized plates? What you do is, yeah, I'm trying to tell your friend. You go to ifruit.com in the store. And you download it on your phone, iFruit. And then when you go to the iFruit app, there'll be all the characters, like Michael and Trevor and all that. The bottom, you'll be there. Click on yourself. You kind of like, I think it's right bash button to like circulate the different vehicles that you have. Go to a vehicle that you know, like a Torridor. Click on that. Then go to the text. Fill out what you want set on your personalized plates. You can make 30 of the same plate name, and it's free the first time you do it. The second time you do it, it costs $100,000. So you can have different plates. And then after that, basically, then it'll say go to Lost Customs. Then you go into the game in Lost Customs. Lost Customs will have this thing on the left saying, do you want to do this? Whatever, you say yes. And then you go to your plate, and it'll be right there on your plate. And it's free, so it doesn't cost you anything to make all your plates. And you can make 30 different vehicles with that plate, which is kind of cool. I'm running faster than you. No, actually, we're kind of running the same way, right? I think I'm beating you a tiny bit. Yeah, we were running kind of the same, dude. Okay, so you got her in the posse or whatever? I think she joined, but I don't know if you invited her into the posse. She's trying to get armor, she said, so give her a second. She doesn't have armor yet. Yeah, she doesn't have armor yet. Yeah. I'll just wait for her for a second. I think we're all in. I see that we're all in. Cool. Is she here? No. No, I think she might be getting armor. I don't know. Just give her an invite here, and then when she's ready getting her armor, she can just come here. It says, I can't now. She says it can't now. Okay, you can get one armor for the event, but that's it. Just get one armor. You'll be all right. We got this. So you stay in the vehicle, pretty girl, okay? I will get out. I think I'm the bigger level here, right? I'll get out and hack if I have to, okay? So if there's different modes that you put people, put me as the hacker. I don't know if there is. It's been a while. It's been a while since I did this, so I don't even know what we're doing. We'll figure it out when we get into it. I know it says data breach, but it's been a while since I did these, so I don't remember until we start it. No, I think it'll be all right. There she is. We can go. Okay, you don't do hack, she says. Don't you go in the back of a vehicle and do something? I don't know. I could be wrong. Who knows? Is it going through a cutscene again? Okay. It will. Hmm. Is this the one that you drive to the different vehicles and you have to hack in back of the truck? Isn't that the one that you, it's not really hacking. You don't really per se hack, but you go to the back of the truck and then you guys have to protect me with the vehicles. Is that this one? I don't remember. I guess we'll figure it out when we get into it. Like I said, it's been a while since I did these and I don't have a very good memory, so. King Joseph, hit A. Ready up. There we go, we got it. What's up, everybody on my Twitch? Thank you so much for joining. Really appreciate it. We're doing Act 2 of the Doomsday Heist. Insurgent. It says pink one up here. Unless the torridors are here. I don't think the torridors are here though, are they?
Whatever this attack is, it's happening now. So
there is a torridor here. I don't know. Would you want the insurgent or the torridor?
Communications complex.
Okay, we'll go to the insurgent.
I mean, okay, that's fine. Ooh. Went to the wrong thing. But, Avon's paying, so let's go to work. Damn right I'm fucking paying. I get shit done.
Hold on a second. Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Cash in a briefcase, fine.
There we go.
Wire transfer to Bermuda, okay. Cryptos? I got them all, baby.
All right.
Keep them. Cryptocurrencies are a bubble.
Let's do it.
A bubble? Spoken like someone who got out too early. Yeah, yeah, well, whatever. We don't touch them anymore.
I'm not sure what this one is yet until we get to it, I guess.
The data is clear. Foreign agents are storming this facility and harvesting this data while the station's best in
and I have a terrible memory, so I don't know.
America needs a
we'll get it done.
And that hero looks a lot like me.
The truck's glitching in the front, having a crash.
I've been looking at the schemes. If it was me running this, the attack would be concentrated on the servers on the lowest level. Get down there and try to stop them. World peace depends on it. Working for the IAA.
Yeah, let's do this. Ooh, the sun's coming out now. Awesome. Yeah. It's been rainy here lately, so it's nice to have the sun. I hope it's sunny for my son tomorrow for his date. Yes, he has his first date ever tomorrow. He asked a girl, and she's going to go out with him. Ooh, I got a bone skull mask. That's cool. I have to leave. Oh, God. I don't know, like 30 minutes or something. I hope we can get this done in that amount of time to go pick up my son. Oh, yeah, for sure. Take a right. Yeah, you took the wrong turn, dude. Go up to the right. Nope. But I'm a little bit short on time, so. I have to go pick up my son, so. Oh, I know which one we're doing now, I think. Alright, yeah.
Shit, this one's fine. Take him out and then go in.
Yeah, no, stay in the vehicle. What are you doing? We're just getting out of the vehicle. Stay in the vehicle and let's take him out with the concern man. Yep, just keep moving. But, you know, let her get a lock on him, too. Stop every once in a while just so she can get a lock on. Good job. I think he's on the other side. Oh, no, there he is. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think we go in, I think. Yeah, we go in. It's a cutscene. We look so badass, don't we? We have to kill people all the way there. So the whole way there, we have to kill people, and it's not easy. Don't go too fast and too far. Hang out and get cover while you're doing these, okay, guys? Hang out and get cover. Hang out and cover. Get your armor up. Don't go too far too fast, okay? Slow down a little bit. Keep it with each other. Someone's going too far too fast right now. Who is that up there? Get back here. Joseph, get back here and don't go too fast, dude. We're all gonna stay together.
It's on the lowest level. Keep pushing.
Disaster containment protocol activated.
Get cover and don't go too fast too far. We're doing good right now. We're doing really good. Hey, get your arm up if you need to. Just keep moving. Remember, MPs can't lock onto you. Keep moving. You guys are doing great. You're doing great. Oh, I died. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right. I looked over and I seen her tying you. Boop. All right, restart, restart. That was real funny. I think we're already pressed at all of us. He said he wants you to call her Elizabeth. Okay, so remember, take your time. I think we all kind of are pushing forward maybe a little bit too quick. We just need to take our time a little bit. There's no time limit. We were doing really good, though. Oh, that's her name? Cool. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I hate that it takes your armor away from me the first time. This is stupid. Did someone like throw some dynamite at me or something? They killed my armor. Don't use grenade launchers in here.
Please remain in the safe zone. Facility under attack.
I think it's so funny. It's like a big laser show.
Lower level! Come on, people!
Disaster containment protocol activated. Agents, please remain in the safe zone until rescue units arrive.
The laser show, my god. Yep. Everybody get your armor up. Did we? Okay, go, move it.
Now you're taking the last set of double doors on your right. It's on the lowest level. Keep pushing. You made it. Now take out the hackers and protect those stacks.
Get cover. Remember, there's no time limit here, guys. Take your time. Yep, take your time. Take your time, yeah. A couple guys at the end there. I'm stuck on somebody or something. Okay, we're good.
Okay, there are more of these people on the way. You're gonna have to use the base's defenses to protect it. Go up a level to the war room and man slash woman the controls.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's doing great. Good job. Good job. Okay, get in these seats, and then we're gonna kill people outside. We're almost done with this, so you're doing good. You're doing good, everybody. You're doing good. You just gotta kill these guys. This is a fun part, guys. Get in, pick some guys out. That's fun. Isn't these awesome? Oh, don't kill my insurgent, though. You know where my insurgent is. Don't blow that up. That's our ride, okay, guys? Don't take that out. Pick some of these helis out. I got him. You guys are doing great. Helps to have four good people, you know? There's someone behind the wall I can't get right there. Okay, we're good. We did it. Good job, guys. Good job, guys.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who
Take
were
care
they?
Of it, man.
What the hell is going on?
These
It only took us 10 minutes,
saved
right?
Us. Yeah, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles! No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of...
Okay, so now you got your first one done
exactly.
For two.
That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability...
No, I still owe him 2 hours.
Some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says...
No.
Clifford says it's this man.
And I'm not pushing him, dude.
Code
like, he
Bogdan,
takes it when he takes it, but he's got a
unknown.
Month, and
Russian
I'm gonna
agitator,
change it to a week, because I'm sick of this bullshit,
longer.
You know?
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint...
Just wishy-washy, back and forth.
Look. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here.
People try to rush that one, and they die, and it's like, you guys did a great job.
A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol.
Well, I think, we did have a little problem in the beginning, but... Yeah, definitely the insurgent was the way to go. You gotta have an armored vehicle when you're doing these things, you know?
Clowns, public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch.
Well, it also has a gun, too. It's armored, and it has a gun, which is not usual in a game. Usually you get one or the other.
Somewhere.
So the insurgent is kind of nice because it has, it's a nice car, right? Cool. Yeah, this is not Act 2. This is Act 1. Why did you think it was Act 2? So you haven't done any of them. This is the first time you've started. Okay. I don't know why you said you did some already. That's all right. So this is Act One. Yeah, it gets harder. No, there's four each act. Like, you purchase four, I think, and then you have four preps, and then you do four setups. You know what I mean? So that was Act One. Woo, woo. Okay, so I got about, I don't know, 17 minutes. I don't know if you want to try to start another one. I don't know if we'll have time, but it's up to you. Yeah. Yeah, let's try. Excuse me. Let's try to start another one. Let's do it. Well, thank you. We got this helicopter over here. You want me to take you for a ride somewhere? Or? Okay. Ooh, someone's letting out fireworks. These cars trying to run into us. Yo, 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 yo. Hold on, I know. These cars were annoying me. Just. Hi, Simrad. How are you, sweetheart? Long time no see. How you doing? Turn your volume up a little bit. Yeah, how are you doing? What's new with you? What's new with you, Sim? Why? Oh, okay. Well, okay. What are you playing? Oh, that's cool. I bought a new Jeep. Yeah, I got a brand new Rubicon. And I bought a 110-gallon fish tank, which is cool. I have a couple cichlids that are really, really big, and we call them Ying Yang. And I had a 30-gallon tank, a 60-gallon tank, but it just wasn't big enough. So I just threw it out and got a 110-gallon tank. It's got this really cool feature. It's got this light on it that you can, like, turn it pink or purple, and you can use your phone to do it. It's 110 gallons. It's huge. It's huge. Does anybody need any armor? Yeah, we do. We do. Let's go to the armor store. Da, 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 da. You didn't have to jump out. It's okay. Oh, you're kind of low to parachute there. How did I kill King Joseph? Oh, she ran into the blades. Because I'm in the store. How did I kill her? How did I kill her? Yeah, that is me. Ziggy? Who's Ziggy? Oh, Savage? I don't know. I don't see him that much anymore. Ox came in the other day. I don't know. Okay, so, let me see. We're gonna need some snacks too. Where are the snacks? Do you have any? Oh, facility, we can get some in there. Let's do that. Is everybody in? Are you in? Oh! I'm sorry, I thought you were in already. I'm sorry, I ran you over. Are you in? Well, you get one armor when you go in, so. One armor. wait until I stop. That's not. Oh, we have a griefer. We have a griefer. Get in the facility quickly. Get back into the facility and we can do some stuff when we get. Oh, we did. I went in. All right, what's his name? FC? Okay, all right, we can do some stuff to him. Are you in now?
Hey, how can I help?
You died twice, huh?
How much are we talking about? Right. Okay. I'll make this happen. Okay.
Wow, what a
Meriwether
piece of shit.
Security Consulting. How can I? Got it.
Four times you died. Wow. He's not letting you in, huh? Go in safe mode.
What you need?
Go in safe mode real quick. And then try
to. We gonna rob
here.
This asshole blind.
Okay, I put mercenaries on him. I did a bounty on him, and I did Lamar on him. It's the best I can do while I'm in here. Just try to get in safe mode and try to make it in here. Wow, you died 7 times. Holy crap. What a little piece of shit. Wish I was in my facility. I'd freaking do an orbital cannon on his ass. Let's message him. Let's try to kick him out too. What a piece of shit. Yeah, just kick him out. Piece of crap. And then go to online or go to your map, then go to online and then go to his name and then go to kick. And I'm also going to report him for griefing. Because he is griefing. And I want to call him a piece of crap. And I don't know if I have much time here now because of this. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to leave. You guys do this, okay? No offense, but I have to go to the post office. I forgot about it. So I will see you guys later.